and look and look, and we found him.
Keep going. Stop. Job.
There's a doll too. He's chasing a doll.
A few years ago, I didn't kill one last.
Yeah.
And then,
I'm going to hunt whitetail. Going to the camp right now. 73 outside. Mississippi River. The big river, wow. Huge river. It's called Mississippi.
That's all. So I just killed the buck, guys. He walked out from there. And 30 yards away, I was sitting on a tree stand right there. I just found the arrow. Right there. Let's go look for him. It's getting dark, so. Hope we can find him. Alright. Stay updated. This baby. Hey guys, we went to look, and we found him. Look at this beast. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Broke off, still white. So it's a 6, 7, 8, 10 point beer. Whitetail is dead. 10 point deer. Yep, that's awesome. Dark. Guy picked me up.
Keep going. Stop. Jump.
So this is the deer, guys. Shot him last night. It was too dark to take pictures or videos. But that's a good size buck. Awesome, dude. Got him with a crossbow. Look at that. Yeah. Right here. And the shoulder plate broke the arrow in half. Cut him up right now. Throw him in the cooler. That's it. Going home. 2 AK. Oh yeah. All right. Time to skin this bad boy and put in a cooler. Oh yeah, no wonder they call him Whitetails. Look at that whitetail. Yeah, it's awesome. Awesome possum.
Same spot when I was first night, and I found a broadhead from inside a deer. I'll show you how damaged that is. Right.
Good morning, guys. Well, it's raining outside, so I guess we'll see what happens today, if they're gonna be moving better or not. Those deer. And I got this thing last night. I'm gonna use it. See what this thing do. It's a cow call. Alright. Good luck to us.
This morning, a new spot again. Only saw 3 bucks at 7:15, and after that, nothing showed up. So I'm gonna go home, then go back for evening hunt. Last time, hunted this thing today. Lots of food for deer. Lots of food.
We'll see you guys tonight. Yeah.
We've been looking for them all week. All week. And he came to the yard. Look at that. Come to the house. And we look for them all week. Every single day all morning. Isn't that funny? Oh, there's a dog too. He's chasing a dog. Look at that. Look at that. Came in a dog. Oh, behind that.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my goodness.
So when I shot that buck, it went through the front plate, front shoulder, and broke the arrow in half. Half the arrow was inside with this. Look how bent it is in the bones. Broke the shoulder and ribs. It was laying inside. Crazy. And it's not aluminum, it's a metal one. Nice. Alright, picky meat right now. And time to go home. It was an awesome place to hunt. Saw a lot of deer, but not close enough for the bow or crossbow. But we got a few. That's good. See you guys in the next one. So every day, these two little towns, they gotta cross the Illinois River on this ferry. This ferry working all night long, all day long. And there's no bridge here. So go to the other side. On the ferry. Yep. All these people live here.
Where's your newest one? Or most recent one at least?
That one right there with this year-old mouse. Years ago, I didn't kill one last year.
Yeah.
And then my boy got a big 10 last year. We won't shoot them, but you know, we try not. You know, there's littler ones.
That's awesome.
Ask and different stuff.
But, any whitetail.
I mean, that's not a bad buck here, though. You know, it's not bad at all. That might have been weighted as one kills his first buck. Probably not.
Farms and farms and farms for miles and miles. They raise corn here, soybeans. I don't know what else. Didn't ask. Forgot. But that's how it looks. St. Louis, next to St. Louis, hour away.